lying in the hospital. She'd been pretty sick for about half a year. The seaman's time, the Emma's drawing near. To drop my pants and jump the next London train. I found her laid up and in a lot of pain. Her eyes met mine and then I understood. Try to raise a smile, silence on my ramblings with the shake of her head. Drew me closer, listen, this is what she said now. Relatives draining her blood. Said I'm on time, but I'm not finished just yet. I'm dying for a drink and for a cigarette. So he has to plan to book us as a cheap hotel. Center of the city to raise some money. Sleeping wasn't waking up. And even though I knew that there was nothing to be done, I felt bad for not being there. And now when she was gone, to try to think what Lexa want me to do. At times like this, when I was feeling blue, so I gathered up some friends to spread the sad, sad news. And we headed to the city for a drink or two. And we sang, that's cool.